Artificial intelligence can be used to give instant answers to event goers and can really free up the time of the event staff to focus on other issues of the event. This is why AI has become a huge trend in the events world. Hey, I'm Katie with Endless Events, and we talked about artificial intelligence, or AI, in our 2018 Event Trends video. We really predict it to dominate in the years to come. The reason for this is that it provides assistance and ensures that event goers are having the best possible experience. So chatbots can give responses to questions through programming, and this can really relieve the pressure on the event team, both leading up to and during the event. It's also a more suitable option sometimes rather than an event app, because chatbots are lower cost and can be designed more quickly. They use real-time data to see what questions are being asked most frequently and if there are any recurring questions. This is really going to free up the time of the event staff to focus on other aspects of the event rather than spending their time answering questions. It's basically 24/7 support with instant answers for event goers. Another great thing about chatbots is that they run through apps that event goers are already comfortable with and familiar using, like Facebook Messenger. It could also be perfect for people who are a little more introverted because they might not feel comfortable walking up to an event staff member and asking a question. Event apps, on the other hand, are a much higher investment, but they provide more functions and features. So they provide information as well as assistance. So event apps can provide information about event scheduling, speakers, and networking opportunities. And we really think it's a great thing to integrate AI into event apps, and we think it's going to be very useful. But it's just something to think about as far as the investment goes, which one is best suited for your event. Essentially, AI works as a virtual concierge, so it can act as a registration assistant, it can give merchandise recommendations, it can give networking opportunity recommendations, it uses attendees' data to give personalized recommendations. As always, whenever you're collecting data, be transparent about it and give the option to opt in or out before the event. We're really excited about using AI to streamline and personalize events, and we want to know if you've begun to use AI for your events or if it's something you're thinking about doing. Let us know in the comments. If you want to learn more about this topic, you can click the link and head to our blog post where you can read about all the 2018 event trends. Don't forget to give this video a like and to subscribe for more awesome content, and I'll see you later.